So yeah, we have the minstrel in the high minstrel, sorry, in the Lav Lounge with us very, very shortly. Now this guy is a renowned singer-songwriter throughout Liverpool. He's been going for years, and he's very, very, very well loved within the community. So it's a bit of an honour, really, to have him join us in the Live Lounge. I'm really looking forward to hearing his set. I've got to be honest as well, I haven't heard anything from him. I remember when we first started up the show, I got in touch with him and I asked him to send us some MP3s, and he's pretty old school, and he said to me, you know, I can't send any MP3s, mate, I haven't got any, you know, but I'll meet up with you in town for a coffee and I'll pass you my album over. Like, that didn't happen, you know, and it's kind of got lost in the mix, which was a shame, because I know he's got a brilliant reputation, so I'm very glad to have him with us tonight in the Lav Lounge. Righty, I'm going to play a little tune now. This is by Jamiroquai. Remember them? This is Cosmic Girl.
She was from another time, like some baby Barbarella, with the stars as her umbrella. She asked me if I'd like to magnetize. Do I have to go start tricking? Cause it's you I should be checking. So she leaves a beam out with her cosmic eyes. Oh now, she's just a cosmic girl.
I got the morning, I got your morning, I got the details, and the morning, I got your cell phone and your cash card too. I got the pin code coming to you. Money!
Yeah, so this week I've been absolutely up the wall. I'm arranging a music festival. I'm also arranging a new promotional service for Round Sound Radio, which is hopefully going to be called Round Sound Radar. And what that is basically going to be doing, it won't be run by me. It will be run by somebody else, basically. And it will basically be doing the things that I don't get time to do. So it's like promoting bands, publishing their gigs and things like that, and looking after them a little bit more than I have time to. Basically the things I'd love to do if I had the time, you know what I mean? So hopefully that's going to come off within the next few weeks. And yeah, I've been up to world festivals and obviously the show and things like that and blah, 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 blah. Jesus Christ. I remember sleep, it was fun. Anyway, I'm going to stop whinging. This is Genesis with I Cannot Dance.
Me is the way that I walk. I can dance. down? Worried you might not be able to pay your bills? Feeling stressed and scared about the future? I myself had been there. I was living on the streets for years begging people for money. That's when I come across Crack and Skull Super. Now every day I'm drunk and high. Being honest, it's fucking wonderful.
Don't forget, guys, any song requests you do have, do get them into our inbox. Don't just sit back in the background and whinge that music's not to your taste and all that. Sort it out. Let me know what you want to hear and I will get it on for you. It's as simple as that. This is Ocean Colosseum with The Day We Caught The Train.
I laid my plans in solid rock. Skipping through the door like a troubadour, wanting just an hour away. Looking at the trees on the roadside, feeling it's a holiday. You and I should ride the coast and wind up in our favorite coast just miles away. Roll another, write another song like Jimmy heard the day by the train. Oh, la, la. Oh, la, la. Oh, la, la. Oh, la, la. Sipped another rum and coke. Told a dirty joke. Walking like Groucho, sucking on the number 10. Rolling on the floor with the cigarette buns walled in. I miss the crush and I'm home again. Stepping to the door with a night of star wanting just an hour away. Stepping to the sky and the star bright, feeling it's a brighter day.